One of the most important things to keep in mind whenever you're looking at any NASA imagery, whether it's Apollo imagery or imagery of Mars, it doesn't really matter. Perspective is everything. We human beings down here on terra firma are afforded one perspective of the moon. We look at it and that's what we have to look at. We don't know what the moon looks like from the side or from different oblique angles. All we have is this singular representation that we have to look at. And NASA has in fact gone to great lengths to ensure that the imagery that they show us of the moon's surface resembles very closely, both in photometric function as well as in angling, and the dimensional properties of the image make it appear as if it would look just like it does from Earth. One of the primary obfuscation techniques that NASA uses is to simply rotate the imagery. They insert a false horizon in their oblique imagery, so by turning these images upside down, it alters vertical objects, suddenly don't cast shadows anymore, the shadows aren't in the right places. And this technique has been used since the dawn of the space age, since the lunar orbiter missions, since even before that with Ranger missions, to make things appear as we humans expect them to appear, because we look through a telescope here, we say, oh, that's how it looks. So from the side, it probably looks like this. The reality is it doesn't. The moon is a very three-dimensional object.
Thank you. Walking on the moon.